Mike Rhoades has agreed to become the next men's basketball coach at Penn State, while VCU is expected to hire Ryan Odom as Rhoades' replacement. Rhoades has had consistent success at VCU, and his hire would be a significant one, as the Penn State job is considered one of the lower-end positions in the Big Ten.